back in Houston because I love Texas and Houston's my city and I'm gonna love it for life.
I'm a multidimensional person. I go through different mood swings and changes like any other human being. And I feel like my personality a lot of the times comes out in my art.
It depends on what I'm going through and what's happening in the world around me. I absorb that energy and I put it back into my art. It's a reflection of myself, honestly. How I felt in that moment got caught in that time of me creating this.